Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Rafe Gal. We are going to check out the Mojave Outpost here. Ooh, deck of cards. Is that a thing? No, it's not a thing. I'm sad. Take those. Apparently nobody cares if we rummage through their stores. Doesn't say it's stealing. That must make it okay.
Citizen, pilgrim, or just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Prim? Hazy. I'd like to help.
Those
who can afford passports are saying the added
security is well worth the price of admission. Apparently I need one more dot and barter. More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned. Let's see our trooper. Trooper.
Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. And if you're passing through, you picked a bad time. Help. Now look, I appreciate... I need to get the caravans moving again. That means clearing a path north. There's too much crawl... Thanks, I appreciate...
Critters on the road to Impava Lake. Okay.
We won't go quietly.
Let's do a quick check here.
Can count on.
Back again, I see.
Oh, nice. So this should be able to. Those are very, very expensive. I don't think that's worth it.
He sort of runs.
Matt.
Okay. Well, if they won't join, I may end up going or without the skill boost, I may end up going to the next area.
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the... I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Kimball's Kimball. Not sure which end is his ass or his head. Caravan families are causing trouble. Big circle getting tense. The usual. Look, you want gossip? Go to the bar downstairs. Not much to... Full up here. but just enough so we can't send out patrols. Can't spare men for patrols or escorts.
Okay. This here, she said, is a bar. We may be able to... More sarsaparilla. More sarsaparilla. More sarsaparilla. Maybe we'll unload a little bit of stuff here.
New face in the outpost. Must have come from the north. Work around here? Don't tell her I... Take a...
That's kind of annoying. Cards don't show up on that. There's a few other things here that are probably worth getting, but we're gonna start off with, getting the cards and doing a little bit of trading. You know what? I don't need that. We're gonna go ahead. I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. We're keeping with our theme. We're gonna use primarily pistols. And shotguns and rifles. We're not gonna go into automatic weapons. Cuz. Okay. Grab that. She, okay, there's ammo. We're just gonna go ahead and go down the line. We want all the regular ammo they've got. Barrel cactus, beer, dirty water, gumdrops, honey musky pods, okay, we'll call that good. Unfortunately, she doesn't have a ton of stuff that we really need.
What, caravan?
Okay. We're gonna do play a game of Caravan, maybe two or three. I pushed the wrong button, didn't I? Oh my gosh, okay. I really, really hate the randomize button. What is it doing? Doing some weird little glitchy jumps there. Extra 10. Take all the jacks we can get. I don't think we need as many queens as I was using. I kept drawing too many of them. I really should look up what the jokers do again, because I'm not remembering. I'll leave those out before I, or since I don't remember. Go back and throw another queen and another 9 in. Less cards, less randomization. Basic deck building strategy. Perfect. That'll be 18 plus 8. Go.
Background? Just my.
Yeah, good enough. I mentioned before, I do have I have a card game problem in general. And in this particular case, it actually really fits with our strategy. Let's see, we actually don't have anything great here, so we'll go ahead and just knock out one of his cards. Keep getting jacks. Plus 10 there. Double up. Realize I screwed up. Actually, can we do a club here? Yeah. It'll give us a buff on all three. Another 187 bottle caps.
Background?
Okay, we're gonna go one more.
Just my luck.
Ish. More ish. So we're gonna see how much she'll pay play for. Okay, so we're gonna start with sixes again. We wanna start with the lowest possible. And we'll toss the nine out. That 26. Okay, we're okay with that. Not okay with that. I mean, we'd still be at 2 out of 3, I guess. And there we go. Oh, yeah.
Looking for trouble? Well, keep those eyes up and turning, or I'll set them spinning. Got no time for gawkers, or anyone looking for something I ain't selling. How about a drink? How about a couple is what you mean. Drinking to forget, and it's only getting me mad instead. Whiskey always gets my temper up now more than ever. Drinking used to cause all sorts of trouble back west. Before I punched enough people, that is. Lost my caravan heading north. The driver burned to ash, and they didn't even take the cargo. They just burned that too. My guess is Legion. They're trying to cut NCR's supply line, and the Mojave outpost is proof. Got us locked up tighter than a New Vegas virgin. No caravans in, out, and just try arguing with Jackson about it. No shit, you washed out old fuck up. I didn't need a Brotherhood scribe to tell me that. Jackson won't let me head north. It's not safe. And even though my caravan's gone, my caravan papers are keeping me here. So if you came here for work, my advice? Go find the Crimson Caravan branch south of Vegas. They can help you out. What? If you're looking... Still. I don't know. Yeah.
Okay.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count.
I believe she is one of the recruitable characters, if I'm remembering right. Okay, we're gonna try this critter quest first. I'll double check here, get my gear going. I believe that XP there was from completing the the repair 30 things note that it had. So all of those little arrows are going to be the critters that we need to get rid of. Which are pretty much all right around the same, that looks like. So that's nice. Good to double check whether somebody's a friend or foe. Prospector should be friendly, or neutral at least, which is friendly enough. There we go. Another one bites the dust. Hop down and collect all of our goodies. Some nectar, which should sell well. Now we can fast travel. This game is always much more tolerable when you can fast travel.
Hello.
Appreciate the help. Wish... No, I mentioned you might accidentally get supplied. I meant it. Still, a requisition form or two can get lost, and they're not gonna...
Surface rifle uses the 5.56.
Doing a lot of good work out there. Prim. I'd like to help. I see.
Okay. So now we've got the ability to get more troops up in Prim, so the NCR will secure it. Go ahead and pop back in here.
You come around like a bad... If... Don't even... If... Statue... I'm speaking figurative. Isn't any blood on their damn hands. And after the blood dries in the sun, he'll melt. Which, by my reckoning... One's a ranger, one's an NCR trooper. Supposed to represent unification of West and East. As far as those two iron lovebirds go, they've got more spine you'll see in a year from the NCR government. Huh. Maybe... Well... Got me into the caravan business. If I hadn't switched over, I'd end my trip with nothing but glass bottles rattling on the back of the Brahmin.
Okay. We will pop back over to... Rim. Again, fast travel is nice. Makes this a lot easier now. Wander this way, we're going to complete this quest.
Patrol in the Mojave almost...
Yeah? Yeah, I just got word of that. Sergeant McGee will take over as sheriff and the Rangers will be his deputies. This means that aside from protection, the citizens will also need to become registered NCRs. It's your choice, but...
Didn't think about that part. Not sure they'll like that. Let's go to the correctional facility and check that one out. I'm pretty sure, if I'm remembering right, that the... that area is a bit rough in general, but that's okay. It's more fun that way. We never do things nice and easy. Well then, that was pleasant. I forgot to unload before I left town. That was a mine. Take it a little slower here. Just in case there are more landmines. Okay, this is gonna be... apparently we're going straight in and doing this. Let's go with the repeater here. Happened there. Hey, they're buying it. Nice. We equipped the air armor. Let's grab... that could have worked better. Digging this. Let's grab this pistol. There we go. Oh. Wait, what? Was that the guy we were trying to recruit? Oops. Hope not. This, yeah, there we go. Again, the whole this is apparently stealing from criminals in the place where we're. Chill on. Whoa. Actually, we should probably grab, let's grab some, Nuka-Cola here.
Oh, that I could be back there today. I know my home is waiting for me by the river shore. I know that all the ones I love will welcome me once more. In dreams I see them now, though it seems I'm bound to roam. Check the tower real quick just to make sure I'm not going to get shot as soon as I get out in the open again. Apparently that tile's solid. Yeah, it looks like that guy might have been the one we were trying to recruit. Good to know. Huh. Okay.
Four.
Huh.
What have you done?
Forgetting to check. Oh, apparently my cowboy hat was busted up anyway. I'll check this one.
You're listening to Radio Free Utopitha, bringing truth to Utopithians 24 hours a day. Welcome.
I still miss you, Rhonda, after all these years.
Yes, he's gone.
Also joining us from his log cell is Raul Tejada, master mechanic, who can be executed at
either one worse.
Today you die, Raul! Anybody? I command it!
Anybody there?
Ooh, Raul! Supreme Commander Tabitha says you die today! Any reaction?
I'm going to obey Supreme Tabitha, claro. Whatever she say, just I feel so bad, I die before I fix her special robot.
We may be in trouble. So remember when I mentioned earlier that I don't really like using drugs in this game unless you absolutely have to? This may be one of those times.
Guaranteed against siege or assault by two-head bear people or battle cattle. Many in infractions are punishable by death. No allowances for dumb misunderstandings.
You, Tobitha, come feel the difference.
Okay. Gotta dump a few more things. That's okay. Yeah, this is weird. The losing karma for stealing from powder gangers when you gain karma for killing them is really weird. Oh well. So, I guess I must have accidentally offed the guy that I was trying to rescue? Or trying to recruit? So I guess we're going back here, and we'll just go ahead and put the NCR in place. So we'll have to get them to become citizens of NCR, which is not my favorite thing, but, you know, when there's a guy hanging out with the powder gangers and he, you know, you try and shoot his buddy and he starts shooting you, because you don't realize and he's not clearly labeled as the quest goal, then stuff happens and you end up having to sell a town to the NCR for protection. You know, it's a thing that happens.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna head into town real quick here. I'm gonna see if I can sell some stuff. See how much money they've actually got in town, or if they've got any new supplies.
Heard it was you brought the law back. Now give me a moment to get.
You're not going back to your shop. Your shop's back there.
Prima's a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
Oh, okay. He's moving back over to... their actual shop now. Why'd you stop? Whoa. Whoa. That's weird. Just to be clear, I was not pushing anything right there. It just started moving me. Probably because of the way that it triggered.
Hey there, youngster.
Okay, so we're gonna pop over to ammo quick. Nothing new. Yeah, I didn't think he was gonna have too much new, unfortunately. He does have a little bit more money, but not much. So we're gonna go ahead and just dump some of our heaviest stuff on him. Of cigarettes is a couple pounds. Plasma pistol weighs a few pounds. Service rifle. Yeah, never mind. Do three of those.
Oh, thanks.
Awesome. We have a little bit of weight. Cleared out a few quests. Through Nipton. Both of these are saying go to Nipton next. We'll go ahead and pop back over to the Mojave Outpost. I'm going to see if we can get a... Let's double check, make sure we're not wearing... Yeah.
Doing a lot of good work.
Okay, apparently we can't buy, which I forgot. I'll head over to the barracks real quick. I'm gonna get a place to rest and see if we can offload a little bit more of our crap.
Background?
Nope. Already got it all. Nothing really worthwhile. Go ahead and pop over here and grab... Try and rest too. So yeah, we're gonna rest up here and we'll finish it up. Assuming this will let me sleep. Nope. Will not. Great. Meh. Who needs sleep?
Hello.
Me. The answer is, of course, me. See if he's got anything else real quick.
Take care.
Okay, whatever. I guess we're heading to next town.
The Legion can count on that.
So, that will probably actually be a good stopping point here. We'll plan on next episode being the trip into Nipton and the next couple quests. So, yeah. I have been Reef Cal. This is Fallout New Vegas. If you're enjoying this, give me a like and subscribe. Leave any questions or suggestions in the comments. And as always, have a good one.